Interesting team here. These two do not like each other.
Well, deciding who's going to start this match and actually doing so quite civilly.
Looking for a pinfall. Kicks out.
She's not.
She anticipated that one.
Agility.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Kick to the gut. Boom.
A springboard arm drag. Kip up. DDT into a kick.
A Sayu suplex.
Just vicious.
Oh, clothesline.
Motivated, getting hyped up. Up down the roundhouse.
Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Double Russian leg sweep.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
What a kick out. She's not done yet.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
And a hammer back.
Pull out a big move.
Cover. Two. Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
Get to the body of that shining wizard.
See ya.
Definitely wouldn't want to be you.
Incredible. It's been a treat for all of us.
As we see, top rope now. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Boom, DDT. Oh, my gosh, what impact. Blast off. You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Made in the aggression.
I cannot believe this team actually coexisted for the entire match and pulled off the win.
That makes two of us, Cole. I'm as shocked as anybody in this arena. But they did it, and they did it well.
Well, they under... Oh, my. Well, I guess that time of coexisting was only temporarily.
An alliance of necessity. It's over. Forget about it.
Looks like Carmella's ready for a little one-on-one action here tonight. Gee, Corey, I wonder who you're rooting for in this one.
I'm rooting for who's best, which just so happens to be Carmella. Her athleticism, her brains, her tenacity. How do you beat that? You can't tell me Carmella isn't the favorite to win this one.
I'm sure that's your completely unbiased journalistic.
Jesus.
Carmella fell right into that one.
Sit out slam.
She goes for the quick pin. And she kicks out.
Try. Here comes the atomic drop.
Had that one scouted.
There's something personal going on between these competitors. You can just tell.
Here's the cover. She breaks the count quick.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Talk about thin margins.
Oh my!
They've got their opponent's arm
and a carefully measured knee drop.
This is just punishing, disrespectful, and mean.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Carmella planted.
Beautiful hip toss.
Looking to take flight here.
From the top. Targets the gut tank.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Oh, a Larry right to the face.
Oh, guys, watch this.
She's so different.
all being over for her.
And a befuddled look comes across the face of Carmella. She doesn't understand what just happened. Carmella gets waylaid.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Dropped over her face first.
Look out!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
From the second row into a code red, my goodness.
Carmella's in crisis.
Makes the cover.
Only two.
Carmella is walking above the deep wall.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Paradox. Danielle.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.